we install the CO2 laser machine. First, we remove this cap and connect the laser arm. Put it into this hole and rotate this part to make it tight. Connect the treatment head. Rotate this part to connect the treatment head with the laser arm. Connect the pebble. Then remove the cap of the injection hole and overflow hole. Connect the funnel into the injection hole. Then start adding water. Until the water comes out from the overflow hole. Then you can stop adding water. Remove the funnel. Connect the power cord. Insert the key and rotate the emergency button before you turn on the machine. Choose the treatment you need. Click preview, you can see it will show on the paper. Press the pedal to start working. If you want to use the vaginal handle, you should remove this part and connect the vaginal treatment head. You need to put this small tip into this hole and rotate it. Then connect the outside part. Rotate it to make the treatment hand tight with the laser arm. Click into the treatment page. Set the power you need. Click get ready. Now we use the paper to tax it. Press the pedal to start working. You can see the dots on paper. Set the power and click get ready. Press the pedal.